to the instructor, Staff Sergeant King. Our mission is to train each one of you to become a United States Marine. A Marine is characterized as one who possesses the highest of military virtues. He obeys orders, respects his seniors, and strives constantly to be the best at everything that he does. Discipline and spirit are the hallmarks of a Marine. Each of you can become a Marine if you develop discipline and spirit. We will give every effort to train you, even after some of you have given up for yourselves. Starting now, you will treat all Marines with the highest level of respect, for we have earned our place as Marines and will accept nothing less than that from you. We will treat you as we do our fellow Marines with firmness, fairness, dignity, and compassion. At no time will you be physically abused or verbally threatened by any Marine or recruit. If anyone should abuse or mistreat you, I expect you to report such incidents immediately to me or to one of my drill instructors. Further, if you feel I have mistreated you, I expect you to report it to your series commander, Captain Huddleston. From now on, my drill instructors and I will be with you every day and everywhere that we go. I've told you what my drill instructors and I will do. From you, we demand the following. You will give 100% of yourselves at all times. Obey all orders quickly, willingly, and without question. Treat all Marines and recruits with courtesy and respect. You will not physically abuse or verbally threaten any Marine or recruit. Be completely honest in everything that you do. A Marine never lies, cheats, or compromises. Respect the rights and properties of others. A Marine never steals. You must work hard to strengthen your body. Be proud of yourself and the uniform you wear. A purple allows never quit or give up. For we or for you, the challenge of recruit training. The opportunity to earn the title, United States Marine. Now ears!
Officer!
Ears!
Officer!
And boots!
Good sir!
I tell you to, and only when I tell you to, you will stand up and shake out your legs. Do you understand?
Yes, sir!
You start stand up and shake out your legs.
Yes, sir!
You start stand up and shake out your legs.
Officer!
Ears!
Officer!